Do you believe the bulk collection of metadata for domestic telephone calls or emails is appropriate, even when the majority of individuals with whom the calls or emails are associated are law-abiding Americans?
Senator, I am not familiar with the details of the current programs. Obviously, I haven't been cleared for anything like that, and I've been out of government for 8 years. I do know as a general matter that the collection of metadata and analysis of metadata is a valuable tool in counterterrorism.
Well, let me ask you this. We're going to be in this committee very shortly reviewing again some of the aspects of this. If you're confirmed, will you work with me? I'm not asking for a commitment on a particular piece of legislation, but work with me to enact some common sense improvements to our surveillance laws.
Certainly, Senator, I'd be happy to work with you.